this is a great field of research because I really like coffee and I really like beer, and we get to have fun and work with great people. My name is Hannah Charnock. I'm a fifth year undergraduate chemistry student at the University of Victoria and a co-founder of Smoke and Mirrors Coffee Company. We're working collaboratively with Blair Surge, a researcher at Camosun College specializing in flavor chemistry and aroma chemistry, and Phillips Brewing and Malting Company. We're working to do flavor optimization in both the brewing and coffee worlds. We take our starting materials, single origin beans, and we're trying to pull the most flavor out of these beans possible. We're carrying over our knowledge of brewing into the coffee world, so there are a ton of parallels in terms of the chemical reactions that take place. Some current research that we're looking at is the quicker that you cool the beans, the more sweetness and sugars are retained. So we have sort of the industry knowledge, but right now we're going to try and look at the proof of principle with science. We're doing our first collaborative research presentation at the Specialty Coffee Association in Seattle in April of this year. We're going to be talking about the post-roast rest period and how to optimize the flavor efficiency. Working with all of these different facets of the beer and coffee industries enables us to make products that are better, they're more stable, they are more flavorful, and essentially we're just trying to push forward that field of research.